show. I'd be lying if I said I weren't jealous of Crept and Conan. I thought they might have been the only ones to go and blow, and I was in my own jam. I wasn't bitter, cause I knew that they deserve it. I was carrying the burden on my whole fam. On the surface, I'm tripping, I'm getting old. Damn, let me switch a program. 1 AM, I'm sitting in a Vauxhall shotgun. These brothers went and lent him through the window with a shotgun. I had a few bills, two squares and a coke can. Bruh, there's better ways to go, fam. I'm in a catch 22, cause I can go and catch him back and maybe catch a 22. That was a crazy night in Palace, but I made it back home like Zaha, thinking it could have been my own man. Anyway, I see an ambulance outside my flat just to go and reach the top, and then I find out it's my old man. Mommy should have told, man. Cancer in the liver ain't a joke. What do you mean that you phone, man? And then a bombshell hit me cause I pressed the red button every time that the phone rang. I'm a joke, man. So when it hit 3:10, I never left the school gates to go home. I took the 64 to Mayday. Mayday, I couldn't look alive the same way. I wasn't broke cause I never had Giuseppe's. I was broke, family never had a penny. I was broke cause my mother and my dad couldn't provide. If they died, I would barely have their memory. They was always outside, and I was always outside. I don't care who was against me. I saw the money as a means to escape. You might understand, that doesn't mean that you relate. I've been staying up late, mum would make it home late and ask me, Hardy, what you did staying up till now. I was riding right up till now, but they never gave a fuck till now. They don't know about up till now. They don't know about up till now. They don't know about up till now. They won't know about up till now. Yo, I was happy for Stormzy, I'm not a hater. That wind taught me I could do it major. Living in Addington, where I had an addict as my neighbor. Kinda made the things look meek, I'm not a good dream chaser. I remember taking a cartridge, just go and play it in my Mega Drive Sega. Mum found my brother with a cartridge, but that were no Sega. Fast forward 8 years later, I'm looking for my brother like Sasuke. The teachers email my mum saying, academically I've been a gem, I need to work on my behaviour. Mr. Cairns kept me in the head a year, cause they considered me a danger. I was getting into fights with little things like people getting on my trainers. My feet grew quicker than the budget of the house, that were doing me a favour. I did myself a favour, I'm not the other student's parents never had the paper. Dad was out the country, mum was a carer, not a trader. If life was fair, I might have cared about medicine or law. It's not, I gravitate to money, it was key, I was trying to see major. The males in my life, all strangers. I never done these ACs to go and find my ego. I kept it under radar, paying when my mum couldn't care. I weren't greedy, I never caught Giuseppe's. It wasn't easy, I lost every penny. Holders got 10 if I ever got 20. So many jobs, still I never bumped any. It's mad that a person I grew up with, when we were so close, I used to run around the block with. When we were playing footy and we had to use the tops, that's a goalpost. Was the one trying to get me, must have thought I was a belly. I've been staying up late, cause that shit cuts up till now. I'll be riding right up till now, if I ever gave a fuck till now. They don't know about up till now, they don't know about up till now. They don't know about up till now, they won't know about up till now. See, they don't know. They don't know. How would they know?